even though we went to that island once and got jumped on it once. I remember that something happened out there with the flower. I think it's one of those, you interact with the plants. Yeah, so when you see a little collection of sweet flowers, that's that when you know something's gonna appear. And is it an ice one, or is it a... It's an ice one, okay. Okay, I'm not... We ain't going there, Sunny Jim. Yes. Yes. Okay, guys, we can level her up. Her attack is 1412 right now. And we have just ascended her again. She's gotten harmony between heaven and earth, as well as all of her stats have gone up a little bit. I mean, her attack's gone up quite a bit just from that one thing. And now, let me get... I guess there was no ascension reward for that. How weird that there's no ascension reward for that. Oh, it looks like every other that you get a reward for it. That's weird. Okay. Let's level her up now. Oh, look at how expensive that is gonna be. That's so awesome. Yes. She's 69, guys. And bam, we've got her to level 70, so now she's got a game freeze. Now she's got attack 1494, and her HP's almost 10,000. Her elemental mastery's still pretty low, but... Hell freaking yes, man. At least she's just slightly more powerful now. And what was that? I know we've checked it before, but what was that thing that she gets now? Celestial Shower grants a 20% cryo damage bonus to active party members in the AoE. Okay. So it's just something that helps. Nothing too big. Alright, we're going to go ahead and continue then. Actually, we're going to go do that one thing down here. I don't know if you need to go to it to play it. I don't think you do, but I'll teleport there just in case. But first, I'll be right back. Bathroom break time. What is the notification I've got here? There's a notice. An event notice. Oh no. There's new shit coming. Right, I've heard a lot of talk about this character. She comes on the 2nd of March and lasts until the 16th. I don't know who she is, but I'm getting her. Period. You got it? You fucking better be listening. We're getting her. Okay? And then there's her chapter story quest. What is... Oh, no, go back up. She's got a butt. Okay. We also got an achievement last time that I didn't look at. The Hero's Journey. Ascend a character to phase 4 for the first time. That's 10 more primogems for us. That's 90 total primogems, or 90 total achievements that I have completed. Now, let's do the fun stuff. Now, let me actually... Can I just do this from the menu? That's awesome. I don't care right now. Let me see. Go to challenge. Okay, it does just want me to walk there. I gotta use my actual feet to do things.
How about a round of Gwent?
Okay. What? When you enter... No, I don't care. I don't want... No. No! I want to do my own. Okay. Just make use of the hole in the middle. That's the one that we did the test play on. And then here's the challenges that we've got to complete. Complete this stage. I don't know what the hell any of that is. And here's difficulty multipliers. I can't even play the other ones. I guess we just have to start where it tells us to start. And I don't know what the hell the point in selecting different characters are if they don't do anything. I guess you can apply stuff to them, upgrades to them and stuff. Okay, let's see how we can do. We can't let 25 monsters escape. Okay, so I'm going to fuck up a little bit. Let's see, we've got... I don't know what the recovery... What does the recovery thing do? It doesn't tell me. Well, fuck it then. Let me see. We want electricity and fire. I like electricity and fire. Yeah, let's put a fire one in the middle. And then I'm going to put electricity here. And over here. Okay. And then how much... I've got only 100 left. And then back here, I'm going to put... I'm going to do that again. I'm trying to interact with E, as you can tell. We're going to put... We're going to put a water one. Construct. You have to click on it again to see what it does. You click on it once, then click on it again. Recovery mark generates... Okay. Defeated in a small AoE around it. What? Okay. That's great. Then I'm going to turn those into freezers. Okay. Let's go. I'm going to put water and ice ones over here to freeze them. I almost fell off. Do not allow more than 25 monsters to escape. I think that this will work here. Nice. That's what I wanted to see. Now see how the fireball one? That's what I'm talking about. See how the fireball one's still targeting those guys up there instead of switching to these? And he's still doing it. So that's why these guys are able to get through so easily. I don't know how it chooses what targets to pick, but let's see, how can a water one do? If we can kill one more, then I can put an ice one down. And there, now they can start freezing. There, that's what I wanted. Okay. Now I'm gonna put a water one down here. Just keep an eye on how everything's running. I don't want to give any status effects to these guys, because I think they're doing alright as is. Yep. Okay. Oh, right. Fuck it, let's do it. Because now we're gonna get the wooden shield ones. So the big shield ones are gonna scare me a little bit because... Oh, we got these guys. See, these guys... This is the whole reason I came up with the ice and freezing one. Because of these fast guys here. So you hit them with a little water. They freeze. Or just get through entirely. I don't even know how that happened, but he's through. Okay, well, one got through. That's fine. Let's put a fire one down. And then let's put some electro ones down. I can't, because I don't have enough points. Yeah, see, that guy's going to get through over there. Well, they're missing. That's what's happening. The towers are missing their shots. That's how he got through. What? Did you see that? Yes, come on. Okay, he hit him just died. Why did the fire tower decide to shoot the guy back here when the... You know, I don't know what I'm going to ask. That doesn't make any sense. Get a couple more kills here. I can put another electric one down. There's one right there. So one of them got through, and it was one of the fast shits. And I set these up specifically to stop the fast shits, but they missed. Now here comes another one, but he's going to get zapped to death. So maybe I should just use zappers against the fast guys, because zappers are like a hit scan hit. While the other ones are actually aimed, and then if they can avoid them. Oh, it might have a downside, huh? I'm gonna just get some extra points. Looks like we're gonna have some fast guys here. Okay, let's see. We've got these two set up here. I don't think I can upgrade these, right? Yeah, they're not upgraded because I don't have any of the actual points. Okay, so ice baby. Right, we're gonna put... You know what, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna put an ice one here. On both sides. That way, maybe we can hit it with ice before the hydro goes into play. Okay. Then we'll put one here. Alright, and then up here, I'm gonna put down... two more of the fire things. Okay, let's start wave. Confirm. Now, I've already got 14 out of the 14 turrets that I can use, so I'm going to be calling them turrets, damn it, but towers, whatever. Okay, now let's hope that these electricities mix with, because these fireballs aren't going to hit these guys. Like, see, they're just completely missing them. But the electricity towers back here should be able to finish them off. Now we got the big guys. A couple hits with those fireballs is doing the work. There we go, we're starting to freeze them. That's good. And then while they're frozen, they take a little bit of ice damage, a little bit of the electricity when they get close enough, and then the fireballs should finish them off. Yep, good, good. This is working out. There's nothing I can do at the moment with any of my points because I don't have any more towers to put out. But this seems to be working so far. There's only three enemies left. One of them's a running shit. He's down. Now just two big guys. That's quite a few big guys. What a fun mode just to come up with. Okay, that's wave 3 of 4 complete. Now, what do we want here? I'm gonna do electro attack speed. Actually, wait. Now let's see the hydro one against wet opponents. No, because I'm not using those very often. I don't mind that one either. Yeah, we're going to do attack speed increase on the Electro ones, because those are my most useful towers. Okay, we got Abyss Mages this time. Looks like ice and fire. So we've got a mix of elements here. Hopefully, we'll pull it off. Oh, and there's a few of them. Two of each, it looks like. And there's 8 enemies total, so there's probably going to be another set. Well, this should cause some... vaporize, electro charge. Just if everyone works together. And of course, the fire towers are going to automatically start targeting the ones that they can't do anything to. That's so stupid, man. Okay, there goes one of them. One of their shields. Yeah, I think those fire guys might end up getting through. Looks like the water might do something to them. No, well, come on, if we hit him with one more ice... Yes, we got him down. And I don't know if these guys put their shields back up or not. Okay, and here come two more out of the portal. Here come the other two out of the other side. Actually, one's coming out of the other side, so maybe they'll be able to deal with them easier since they're split up. Yeah, okay, we can handle these guys. They're like little mini-bosses. And they get stuck on each other, too, so... Oh, it looks like he's gonna slip around. Yeah, so that's an AoE tower, the water one is. Now, is he gonna make it through? I don't think he will, because if he keep... Oh, wow, that fire does a lot of damage to him when he doesn't have his shield up. And we got a multiplier. Complete this stage with no more than 5 monsters escaping. Complete this stage with at least 14 of the things on field, and I got a whole bunch of points for that. That was fun, man. I want to play more of it, please. I want to see what some of the other maps are like, too. I want to start upgrading my towers. Oh, and now I can claim some of this stuff. So clear the stage of difficulty 1 or higher in Theater Mechanist or whatever. I don't know what it said. Peace Talismans, 160. I need to get 1,000 of these in order to get my character that I need. And what do you use these for? These are for upgrades, right? Yeah. Oh. Okay, well, let me see what some of the other things are. Clear a stage at difficulty 2 or higher with a score of at least 420 points. Okay. So it's all much higher stuff. Or raise a level. Well, I am... Oh, I can unlock these other towers. So there's a green tower. A mine. This thing. Whatever this does. Small AoE around it, increasing their damage. So if there's like a group of them together, I can put this in the middle. That just does an arrow shot. Well, I'm going to upgrade this from 200 base attack to 500. Hell yes. And then I'm going to upgrade it again. And then do I have the ability to unlock this? No, it's 200. And I'm going to save my points. Okay, then let's go to challenge. Oh, I have to talk to her again. And I have to now close every menu in existence. There we go. Okay, now I've got a difficulty multiplier 2. All right, let's go. Stage features. See, like, do I have to click this one to play the second one? Or to play the next one? This one looks awfully weird. Like, is that going to load up my... that map, or is it going to be the first map again? Nope, this is definitely a different map. Okay, so let's see. That's where they're going. They're coming from there. And they're coming... that's it? No, is there another portal somewhere? What the hell? Oh, you can close it to make them go around. Oh. Okay, I see a perfect opportunity here. What we're going to do is we're going to start with water this time. So we're going to construct a water, and then we're going to construct another water, and then we're going to construct 2 ices. Okay? And then back here I'm going to put my big punchers. Now let's hope. Oh, just in time for these running shits that are probably not going to get hit at all. Nope, they got hit. But they're not taking any damage. That's a problem. Especially when my towers are targeting completely different things. Okay, I guess this isn't gonna work. I thought my plan would work. But not with the way that the towers are working currently. No, okay. I'll try to hold on for as long as I can. No, let's just confirm. We'll quit. Try again. I guess we'll have to just try it with... We'll have to just try it with the fire and the electricity out at first. And then we can put the freezing ones later on. Okay, so... How do I want to do? Do I want to do fire here and then electricity on the sides? Yes, that's how I want to do it. Let's do a fire one and then two electricity. Like, see, if I had that tower that buffs, I would put it here. But since I don't have that, I'm just going to do this. Oh, that's all I can put down right now. Okay. This should do a better job, I think. Because the electricity hits it pretty well. Yep. How do you upgrade it? Oh wait, it says it's already level 3. Oh, that doesn't do anything. Okay. Well, one of them got through. Well, how do you level them up then? Is it just automatically leveled up? I thought you had to, like, upgrade them. You unlocked the better versions and now you can upgrade them in the actual combat scenario. Oh, one slipped through. It was one of the fast guys again. Yeah, because they do cost more. I just realized they do actually cost more. That's why I ran out of money so fast. Okay. So they are just automatically upgraded. We can do it. We can do it. I think we can do it. Can we do it? We probably can't do it. We're gonna have to kick serious ass. They're gonna have a lot more health. I should close the bridge. Oh! What? There is a portal over here? Okay, they're still gonna come over the bridge. I didn't know there was another portal that just opens up there. Oh, I'm gonna get absolutely wiped out now. Well, damn it. If we can kill a few of them, then it won't count against us too bad. I specifically tried looking to see, and there was no portal there, so I was really confused. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Not enough, because... Shit. Because it's 140 a piece for that. Oh. Yeah, let's just do electricity and the other one for this entire round. Okay, that's 5 enemies that have escaped. There goes another one. And that big guy's gonna get through as well. because even without his shield, he's gonna get through. That's fine. I really, to be fair, the only reason my plan didn't go through as I, well, had planned was because I didn't know there was another portal. I thought the whole point of the bridge here was so that you could cut it off and then make the enemies walk the long way around. But now there's no point in even really doing that. But we should still be able to beat this wave. There. Now we have some more firepower coming in. Looks like that big guy's gonna get through again. Because our actual, you know, big fireball things are doing nothing! That is so annoying. No fucking wonder, you know, a lot of these big guys are getting through, because the towers don't target them. There's probably a system, because they obviously had to code this some way, so I don't know how the system's working, like what they're prioritizing. Like, that guy was affected by Electro as well, so you'd think that maybe they're set to target things that they can have an elemental reaction with, but obviously not. There's 5 enemies left. There's one more big guy coming. Alright, what I'm gonna do up here is I'm gonna put down a water tower. Get some Electro charge on a group of enemies up there. The big guy here is still gonna get through, but well, a lot of enemies slip through there. But at least we'll get the extra bonus at the end. That's what I'm mainly going for. I don't even have any points. I can't do anything, so I'm just gonna do the 0-1. Okay. So we've got this is a good place here, I think. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna dismantle this, and I'm actually gonna put down another Hydro tower. What does this thing do again? Oh, it gives points for each opponent defeated in the AoE. Oh, so I could grind more points that way, but I'd have to spend some of it early to get it. Well, we can only put 2 more towers down. I definitely want one here, because this is where the final showdown is. So, do we put another water tower down right in the middle? No, let's go Electro. Oh, I don't have enough points anyways, I didn't notice. Okay, let's go. Actually, can I distract enemies? There's slimes. Like, will this actually distract the enemy? No, it completely ignores it, okay. I just wanted to make sure I wasn't able to use that before, I thought I fell off. Because now, they're gonna be electrifying each other. Like that. In fact, it looks like they're some semi-stun-locked. Now, these guys aren't going to get hurt too badly, but at least they're going to take some extra damage before they get worked on back here by the fireball guys. Bam! Bam! Now, obviously, they're dying much quicker because they don't have that 50% health increase from before, so now my defense is actually working. And I'm just going to let them filter down through. I was going to use the bridge thing, but now that I know they're coming from over there anyways, I'm just not going to use it. I'll let them funnel down the bridge. They get to deal with whatever the hydro and electro thing is when that's combined. Because then they electrocute each other. And they get stunlocked. See, the big guys keep getting stunlocked, which gives them some extra damage and some extra time for my turrets to replenish their attack. Yeah, this is working now. That guy tried his hardest to go on till the end. I still have one more turret I can put down. Yeah, they're having a hard time getting through the first one now. Just these two big guys left. Okay, let's see what the final wave is going to be. Consisting of Hydro Slimes. Large Hydro Slimes. Okay, so they're going to get absolutely destroyed, I think. I mean, the water is not going to do anything to them, but... And oh, Ruin Guards. I'll be interested to see how those guys work. Okay, let's see. In the next wave, the point cost of is increased by 30%, completing this fearless stage to obtain additional... Well, I might as well, because my turret's already set down. I don't have to do anything. I don't, you know, I'm not planning to reset my turret, so fuck it. Let's get some more points. That's what we're here to do, is grind out those sigils, so I can get my free character. I don't need to get any other rewards, fuck them. I just want the character, then I'll be happy. Oh, here. Confirm. Now let's see, how does this work as an ending one? So here come the slimes, here comes the Ruin Guard. He's basically a boss. So we'll have to see how he works. I don't think he's going to be stun locked like the other ones. Okay, the electricity deals with the slimes pretty easy. Now he's going to make it to the next one. Oh, and he's gonna need a lot of overload to put him down. Yep, he's going to go down. Unless the towers start targeting something different. Like they are. They killed that one, but they decided to... See, that's what's so stupid. That's what's absolutely dumb about this. Is in tower defense games, it's usually universal that it will target whatever enemy is the furthest ahead. But what it's doing is it's switching its targeting to whatever's coming next and not what's ahead. That's how that guy was able to slip through, because they all switched to attacking the second one that was behind it. And now it's able to catch up. We could have easily killed them all there. But, well, we got 456 of those. Oh, wait, those aren't the sigils. Never mind. Those are the upgrade things. Here I was thinking I was getting the points for the character stuff. Shit. Well, whatever. You know, we'll be able to do extra upgrades regardless. Looks like we claimed something, or can claim something. Clear a stage 2. That's 300 points. It's not going to take us too long to get there. Now we have to clear a stage 3 with a higher score of at least 490. I don't know what the score is. Unless that's how many sigils you earn. It's still telling me there's something here. Oh, we can claim one here. Spend a total of 3,000 points in theater thingy. There's 2,000 of those points. Defeat a total of 300 monsters. We're gonna get to that one. Okay, let's... go back into it. Now let's do difficulty 3.
Yeah, and the fact that they asked in the survey if we would like to see this again in the future, that means they totally want to bring this mode back. Now, oh, it just takes us to the next one automatically. Now we have a two rank one, and I can see that this time there is two portals. Very clearly, I can see two portals, and they give me a way to jump back and forth. Okay, I want to set these up similarly. So that one's got 3, this one's got 4. That's annoying. Oh, wait.
wait. Let me. No. Let's leave. I don't care. We'll waste our thing. I didn't buy any of the upgrades. I don't want to go into a harder one without buying upgrades. Through here. Okay, I wanna yeah. Oh, I didn't even look at this. Thunder strikes attack 3 opponents at a time. See, I didn't notice that because it's level 3. At level 5, it'll periodically strike one of the nearby opponents with lightning that causes electro damage. We could afford a full upgrade on that. I wanted to buy this. Doesn't tell me how much increase it would give. Well, I'm gonna upgrade this, and if I upgrade it again, it'll be 200, and then this will be 200. Yeah, I'm gonna go all out on my electro turret or electro tower, so it does 1400 damage now and can strike nearby opponents. And then we're going to unlock this to just beef up our towers even more. Okay, it might have been silly to go all for one tower, but at least we've got it fully upgraded. Okay, let's go. How much time do we got? I don't know how much time's left on the event. It's 10:30 p.m. at the moment, so not quite Sunday yet. Oh, wait, why is it this one again? Huh? You know what? I don't care. Oh, wait, it's got different placements now. It's random. Okay, oh, shit. I wasn't prepared for this. Okay, let's put down one of these things. They cost quite a bit, but let's construct one. And then let's put down an electro. Okay, and they're getting the buff, and this time we're gonna put the water and the ice ones back here, I think. Or not the water and the ice, we'll put the fire and the other ones up here this time. We'll put the water ones back here.